those of us, and partially I belong also to this group of people, who thought a lot of about morality, about civil society, about a transparency, openness, about repentance, when it came to the political reality, we decided that, you know what, we should wash our hands and give the right to do politics to the savior. You know, after declaring all these positive things, we decided that we need a savior, Boris Yeltsin, who will stand above us and who will restructure us.